At this time, I invite you all to stand up. Thank you, Lord, for the testimonies that we've had, for the good things that you've done. We thank you in the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
I was a drunkard man. The Lord has done me well. Has given me good friends. I once happened to grow in one part of Uganda called Northern Uganda, where there has been a lot of insurgency. I happened to get opportunity to join Uganda Counseling and Support Services by the grace of God. This place was very scary because there was a lot of domestic violence, there was a lot of polygamy, there was a lot of child abuse, there was a lot of rape given the nature of the place. As we talk now, where we had reached, we have over 45,000 people that have given their life to Christ.
When I see those
changes,
I
feel happy because the community will change.